in his calves and shoulders. It's so hard to know where to go on these guys, isn't it? I mean, the conventional wisdom was...